Hey yo, what's going on everybody? It's your boy 6-0 the Beatmaker. Outside of a police station. I didn't get arrested. I recently just got out the hospital, and I'm still in Boston, Mass. I was supposed to be down where my mother is in Kansas City, but I'm still here in the Bean. So I wanted to make this video to basically thank those that knew that I was in the hospital. Thank you all for basically giving me the heads up and saying, you know what I'm saying, get better soon. Hope, like, you know, you get out there and you're well. Also to all the people that basically knew about me in the hospital, or ones that don't know about me going to the hospital, thank you very much, you know what I'm saying? I do really appreciate it. I'm also making this video to let everybody know that I'm going to be making some dance videos of something that I'm going to call Less Rock, and it's going to be clips of me popping and probably breaking too. So look out for that, Less Rock, and that should be coming out soon. Well, with Less Rock, there's going to be some songs that's going to be released. See the stuttering, so yeah. There's going to be some music that's going to be released by me, by the D-Dub-C crew, you know what I'm saying? The Wrecking Crew, what's up, you guys? And they're going to be releasing some music out for me. My older brother, of course, Ace Gak, is going to be releasing some music for me. And I'm going to be coming out with a couple of albums myself. Most of them instrumental, and one is going to be of various artists that I know of that basically have worked with me in the past. So, thank you to everybody that's basically been watching me, that's been watching, listening to the music. Thank you. I'm gonna get off here because it's gonna probably take forever for the shit to load. And excuse YouTube, I don't know you. I know you guys don't like swearing, so I'm going to get up off here. And like I said, thank you very much to everybody. Thank you. Peace, love, chicken juice. Oh, no. Alright, now here's the stop button, and I'll see y'all later.